competición muy atractiva.
A very attractive competition.
En la cual defendemos el título.
We are defending champions.
Vuelve a ser una competición.
It's a competition that we hope to do well in. The first round is against the club from the second division B, and that presents its own difficulties, as we saw last season. This time we're playing against Villanovense. We'll have to play well and try and win the first game. My intention tomorrow, well, you'll see tomorrow. We're limited in the number of players I can call up from the B squad. I have to have a certain number of players from the first team on the field at all times. I would have liked to have rested more players from the first team, but I'm not able to. I've been able to talk to Mascherano. I haven't got much to say. The whole team have talked about it. I think there's been improvement in the behaviour of the players. We've talked about it in recent times. And the rest. I don't see any strange behaviour by my players beyond the typical protests that happen during a game. It's not about what I think, if I'm optimistic, pessimistic. I'm just thinking about the ban. The ban is what it is. During the season, you have to overcome problems, obstacles. That's what we're doing. I've got no doubt that these tendencies change, and we're ready to face up to that. One of the things that we feel proud of within the club is this ability to overcome difficulties. When things are going well, it's easy to overcome these things. When things are going negatively, it's more difficult. You have to bring yourselves together, accept them, and try and overcome these obstacles, try and improve, regardless of whatever the moment is. But other teams have been through problems during the season so long that these things happen. You have to be prepared.